Hey everyone. So I've been working on a brand new mega build in Adopt Me, and it's taken a while, but I'm ready to share it with you.